Yo, Goody, there's a new Muhammad Ali documentary out. Now, you've had experience with documentaries, you've had experience with Muhammad Ali, but yo, think about me, right? I'm the world's oldest millennial. I'm like, May 14th, I'm gonna be doing anything other than watching this documentary because I've been hearing this story my whole life. We get it. So why should I be interested? Tell me why I'm wrong.
Because Ali, to me, is a transcendent figure. He transcends sports. He is, I would think, without question, the second most important athlete of the 20th century, behind Jackie Robinson. And I think he's one of the most important people, period. I think that there's, that our attention span right now as a nation is about this big. Mm-hmm. It lasts as long as it takes to stream the next thing. I don't think there's anything wrong with a constant reminder of this very important person and what he means.
I don't know if you guys know this, but Goody is a white man. And so are a lot of the people who've told Ali's story over the years. Norman Mailer, Jonathan Eich, David Remnick. But in this case, we've got black executive producers in LeBron James and Maverick Carter, and we've got a black director in Antoine Fuqua. Do you think there's any significance there?
Absolutely. I think that they're going to bring a voice to it that, that certainly I can't. I mean, and none of these other guys can. Fuqua, by the way, is a really good director.
Yeah.
And I'm really excited to see what he does with it. But, I mean, LeBron is probably the contemporary athlete that speaks out the most. Mm-hmm. And clearly Ali was an influence on him. I want to know what he, you know, what his input was. I think that that also makes it important to see.
I think the argument about a contemporary athlete who speaks out a lot may be Kaepernick, but Kaepernick has gone stone silent. So LeBron actually, I think, does step into that role. I think that's a great comparison that you're making. Now, there's one thing I thought was that maybe I don't care. And so then I asked Bob Arum and I asked Bill Gerber. Bill Gerber's another one of the producers. And they told me, listen, collectively, they said it differently, but that there's always something new to learn because depending upon who tells the story to the point that you made, you actually can find a different piece of it to hone in on and you'll learn something new. Anyway, I wrote a column about this. Bill's gonna be watching it. I'll be surprised if you don't write a little something. You writing a little something?
I'll probably write something.
All right, so listen, you can follow that. You can click that link in the description. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Greg Moore.
Bill Goody Kuntz.
Till next time.